Hello dear students, in today's lecture we will continue the topic we started earlier, that is determiner. Okay students, I recommend you all and request that you should watch the video that I posted regarding determiners and their uses. Okay, clear? But before moving ahead, let me give you a bit of a recap of the topic. Students, determiner, what determiners are? A determiner, determiners are something or words, they fix or define or determine the noun that they follow. Okay students, if we talk about the kinds of determiners, here the bifurcation or the classification has been given. Okay, all the articles like a and the, they are the determiners. Okay, similarly this, that, these, those, these are the demonstrative adjectives, as well as they are called demonstrative determiners. Okay, my, our, your, his, her, its, their, their, these are the possessive. Okay, that tells us about the possession of something to someone. Okay, next, in the next category, 1, 2, 3, these are the cardinal numerals, and even in them I told you the ordinal one. Okay, then no, any, some, all, both, either, neither, each, every, many, much, few, several, less, etc. All these are the indefinite pronouns. Okay, clear? They are also used as a demonstrative, determiners also. Okay, however, if we talk about, however, all and such are called predeterminers. Okay, I have, for example, I have lost all the best book I had. So what is this? What is all? All is predeterminers, as it has been used before the determiner, that is article the. Okay, clear? In the next page, I have already told you about the uses of some common determiners. For example, demonstrative adjectives or demonstrative determiners. Okay, this, that, these, those. Okay, they, these determiners are used to point out object denoted by the nouns. They follow them. This is used for singular noun that is quite near. Okay, this man. Okay, this man is a villager. That is used for a singular noun that is quite far. That horse runs very fast. Okay, these mangoes. Okay, it is used for plural nouns that are quite near. These mangoes. Those girls must be rewarded. Those is used for plural noun that is quite far, at a distance. Okay, clear? In the next category, we discussed about possessives: my, our, his, her, or their, its, or your. Okay, these are called possessive adjective. Why? Because they are used before a noun. My father is a famous physician. Okay, her book is books lie scattered in the room. Okay, so here books and father, these are the noun. Okay, I have lost all my books, possessive adjective have been used here. Okay, then I told about the difference between demonstrative adjective and demonstrative pronoun. Okay, please watch that video so that you can get more information. 1, 2, or 3, these are the cardinal numerals. Okay, he is blind of one eye. Okay, she has two brothers. Okay, the first boy in the row is dozing. So the first, these are the ordinals. They tells us about the order: first, second, third, and so on. Then we discussed regarding each and every. Okay, each is used for two or more than persons or things, definite and while. Okay, means for definite things we have to use each, and every is used for more than two persons or things. Okay, and every is an indefinite determiner. Okay, each boy must have his own book. Some came to me every day. Okay, clear? Let us continue with the topic now. Students, for your for saving your time, I have already written the rules and regulations beforehand. Okay, let me tell you, let me give you the explanation of these things. Students, no any are used in negative sentences and in negative and interrogative sentences, while some is generally used in affirmative sentence. If we talk about no, any or some, okay, no or any are used in negative sentences only or in interrogative sentence, while some is generally used in affirmative sentence. For example, let me write example for you. For example, there is dash high school in this village. In this village, so koi school nahi hai, it means there is no high school. Clear? Have you dash money? When you expect to get a negative answer, you have to use any. Okay, have you any money? Okay, next, there is no truth. There is no truth, okay, in what you say. जो तुम कहते हो उसमें कोई सच्चाई नहीं है. No truth. Okay, there is some milk in the jug. Here some has been used in affirmative sentence to show that there is some milk in the jug, ki kuch hai. Okay, clear? Students, let me tell you something more about some and any. Some is used in the following ways. First one is in affirmative sentences which are not negative and questions, that are called affirmative sentence. In affirmative sentence we use some and any. Some is used there, beta. Okay, for example, she had dash doubts about the decision. Okay, उसको कुछ doubts हैं, it means affirmation, so use some. She had some doubts about the decision, so कुछ doubt हैं. Okay, I had dash trouble building the new wall. Okay, so I had some trouble building the wall. Okay, let's go through the next rule. In question where we expect agreement or the answer in yes, means when you are definite that you will get a positive response to your question, okay, so use some there. Okay, for example, didn't Monu's parents, okay, give him dash money? Okay, it means your answer is yes, I think or I expect they did. हाँ, उन्होंने दिए थे, तो it means answer is in affirmation, to use some. Okay, didn't Monu's parents give him some money? Okay, next sentence, hasn't there been dash discussion about the proposal. इसके बारे में बात नहीं हुई. इफ यू थिंक यस इट वॉज डन यूज सम डिस्कशन अबाउट द प्रपोजल. ओके नेक्स्ट इज वैन वी मीन क्वाइट अ लार्ज अमाउंट और लार्ज नंबर ऑफ समथिंग मीन्स वैन वी डिस्कस वी हैव सम वी हैव टू डिस्कस अ क्वाइट और अ लार्ज अमाउंट और सम लार्ज नंबर ऑफ समथिंग वी टॉक अबाउट दिस वन देन वी यूज सम देयर. फॉर एग्जाम्पल द टॉक्स ओके वेंट ऑन वो चलती रही एट द डैश लेंथ मीन्स कुछ लंबे टाइम तक चलती रही तो इट मीन्स कुछ इट मीन्स सम द टॉक्स वेंट ऑन एट सम लेंथ. ओके व्हेन वी मीन नॉट ऑल मीन्स व्हेन वी मीन नॉट ऑल सभी नहीं बट कुछ तो वी यूज सम. फॉर एग्जाम्पल डोंट लाइक टी कुछ लोगों को चाय पसंद नहीं है तो नॉट ऑल सबको नहीं कुछ को. ओके सम पीपल डोंट लाइक टी. आई थिंक इट इज़ क्वाइट एन इंफॉर्मेटिव मूव. ओके इट इज़ समथिंग दैट यू वॉन्ट टू नो एंड यू शुड नो. ओके नेक्स्ट रूल इज इन ऑफर्स और रिक्वेस्ट इन ऑर्डर टू साउंड पॉजिटिव एक्सपेक्टिंग द आंसर यस. ओके क्लियर. फॉर एग्जाम्पल वेन यू गिव समवन ऑफर एंड यू और यू रिक्वेस्ट यू मेक सम रिक्वेस्ट विद टू एनी वन और यू आर एक्सपेक्टिंग दैट यू विल गेट आंसर यस सो यूज सम. फॉर एग्जाम्पल शैल आई send you dash details means you know the person whom you are asking will say yes you would use shall I send you some details kya wo kuch detail bheju. okay use another sentence can you buy some rice इन टाउन क्या टाउन में कुछ राइस खरीदोगे खरीद सकते हो सम. ओके क्लियर. सो दिस इज द यूज ऑफ सम. ओके स्टूडेंट्स लेट्स लर्न समथिंग मोर अबाउट एनी. एनी इज यूज इन सेंटेंसेज विद अ नेगेटिव मीनिंग इंक्लूडिंग वर्ड्स सच एज नॉट यू मे फाइंड नॉट और helping of plus not in a sentence so use any there or after these words like barely hardly scarcely seldom deny fail forbid prohibit impossible unlikely after these words use any. okay for example if I say we haven't got any butter left butter तो बचा ही नहीं कुछ भी. okay clear. or do you have any better idea या कोई और बढ़िया idea कोई दूसरा idea है आपके पास अच्छा आइडिया. ओके क्लियर. इवन विद हार्डली एंड आफ्टर हार्डली एंड बेयरली देयर इज हार्डली डैश मिल्क इन द हाउस, घर में दूध नहीं है, मुश्किल से दूध हो, एनी हार्डली एनी, ओके क्लियर। और शी हैज बेयरली एनी सेंस ऑफ ह्यूमर, शी हैज बेयरली एनी सेंस ऑफ ह्यूमर, एनी सेंस ऑफ ह्यूमर, ओके। और लेट्स डू विद एनी नेगेटिव सेंटेंस, ओके वी हैव ऑलरेडी डन इट इन अ नेगेटिव सेंटेंस, ओके। सो लेट अस मूव टू नेक्स्ट रूल, वी हैव व्हेन वी मीन ऑल ऑल ऑफ देम एंड इट्स नॉट इम्पोर्टेंट विच, ओके क्लियर। सॉरी 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 सॉरी, ओके। सो व्हेन वी मीन ऑल एंड इट्स नॉट, देन वी यूज एनी, फॉर एग्जाम्पल मीन्स इट इज़ नॉट ऑफ वर्थ, इट इज़ नॉट हैविंग इम्पोर्टेंस, देन वी यूज एनी। फॉर एग्जाम्पल एनी ऑफ द स्टूडेंट्स, एनी ऑफ द स्टूडेंट्स, ओके could have answered the question, could have answered the question means it is not important who will give the answer, any of the students can give the answer, okay. So any mean when it is not important for all of them, okay when it is not it's not asked with anyone, okay, particularly. So we can use any, okay. I think the point is quite clear, okay. Here some of the students, here it would mean some but not all, sabhi nahi, similarly, okay, not all, any, okay. Next, when any means if there is or are any, ki koi hai aisa hai ya nahi, uske liye hum use karenge any, okay. For example, any question should be sent to the manager. Any question should be sent to the manager. Okay. So any questions should be sent to them. कोई भी question हो तो भेजना पड़ेगा. Means if there is है या कोई भी हो, you have to send to the manager. Okay. Commonly in if clauses. If clause means any is used commonly in if clause. Okay. Or after if we can use it in if clause. For example, if there is any danger, if there is any danger, okay, clear, blow the whistle, कि अगर कोई खतरा हो तो सीटी बजा देना, blow the whistle, okay. I don't think that there is any oil in the lamp, or if you have any difficulty, if you have any difficulty in solving the sum, okay, come to me, means in if clause you can use any, okay, clear. Students, let us try to know the next determiner, that is all and both, All denotes the total of many units, okay, together, while both shows the total of the two units together. For two, use both, for all, for total many units, use all. Okay, for example, all our friends, all our friends, okay, are here. Okay, clear? Both his sisters were married. Okay, clear? All the students are playing. Okay, clear? Both Vijay and Vikram, okay, are busy in their tasks. Okay, so here we can use all and both in these ways. Okay, the is used after all or both, okay, and before all means the is used after all and both, all or both, all ke baad the use karenge aur both ke baad the, or before all the is used. For example, the whole class was out. Okay, before all use the. Okay, and both the sisters, okay, are tall. Okay, clear? All the boys played truant. Okay, clear? So this is the rule. Move to next. All is used with both countable and uncountable nouns. Okay, countable, that is we can count on our finger and all that, it is called countable. And uncountable, that is called the material noun with like water and all. Okay, so all can be used with both countable or uncountable noun. For example, all my books have been lost. Okay, and all her milk was sold in no time. Okay, clear? Okay, students, let us learn either and neither. Either means one of the two persons or thing, dono mein se koi ek. It is used in positive sense. Neither is opposite of either, means none of the two, dono mein se koi nahi. Okay, it is the opposite of either. For example, I can speak on either side. दोनों तरफ बोल सकता हूँ किसी भी. ओके, देयर आर शेडी ट्रीज. ओके, ऑन ईदर मीन्स ऑन ईदर साइड ऑफ द रोड. ईदर साइड ऑफ द रोड, सड़क के दोनों तरफ किनारे, दोनों किनारे पर पेड़ है। ओके, नीदर नीदर ऑफ देम, ओके, कुड स्पीक ऑन द स्टेज, ऑन द स्टेज, ओके, और ही कैन राइट विद ईदर हैंड, दोनों हाथों से लिख सकता है। ओके, क्लियर स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज द लास्ट रूल फॉर टूडेज क्लास। ओके, मैनी डिनोट्स नंबर वाइल मच डिनोट्स क्वांटिटी। मैनी डिनोट्स नंबर, ओके, कितने हैं, एंड मच डिनोट्स क्वांटिटी, कितनी मात्रा में। फ्यू इज द ऑपोजिट ऑफ मैनी, फ्यू इज ऑपोजिट ऑफ द मैनी, एंड लेस इज द ऑपोजिट ऑफ much, okay, so less is also used for quantity, okay, and few is used for number, okay, several means more than few, few se zyada, but less than many, usse kam, okay, for example, there are many flowers in this garden, in this garden, many flowers, okay, many people came to see the match, okay, and let's do talk something about much. There is dash sugar, okay, it is used in quantity, so we use much sugar in the stock. Okay, we have few holidays in school, कम मिलते हैं फ्यू। ओके, नेक्स्ट, यू डिवोट लेस टाइम टू योर स्टडीज, ओके, एंड लास्ट, Several people, okay, several people paid homage to the departed actor, that is Mr. Sushant Rajput. Okay, beta. So, students, this topic will be continued. Okay. Please keep watching all the parts of this series. Okay. Stay home. Be safe. Okay, and stay blessed. Thanks for watching this video, beta. Thank you very much.